establish every worshiper into the family. In the name of Jesus, it shall be a day of visitation. It shall be a day of remembrance. I said, the Lord visited Sarah, as he has said, and Lord did unto her, as he has promised. Lord, visit everyone today. In the name of Jesus, you remember Rachel. Lord, remember somebody today. In the name of Jesus, Father, we thank you. Thank you, mighty Father, for great and mighty things which you do today. In the name of Jesus. Somebody lift up your voice for your expectation this morning. Begin to speak to the Lord. Father, we say thank you. Visit me, O Lord. Visit me, O Lord. Uniquely visit me, O Lord. I'm not permitted to return the same. I'm not permitted to return the same from this mountain. Father, we say thank you. Blessed be your name. And for in Jesus' mighty, wonderful name, we are praying. For all your testimonies, pastors are waiting. Shall we put our hands together as we welcome ourselves?
Hallelujah. That was getting the morning question this morning. Oh, your name is exalted in heaven.
Your name. Thank you.
Hallelujah.